Well, everybody. 3 months of tags. This is the second month, and it's day number 18. Five questions each, five questions I shall answer. If you could relive yesterday, what would you do differently? Absolutely nothing, because, well, I wouldn't do anything, because I do pretty well the same thing I do every day, so nothing would be changing. What do you do over and over again that you hate doing? Cleaning and laundry. But yet, I still do it. Would you rather your child be less attractive and extremely intelligent, or extremely attractive and less intelligent? Oh, God. Well, this question, I don't know how to answer it, really. Less attractive and extremely intelligent, or, well, how about extremely intelligent and attractive? There, that's the way I'm going to do it. Now with the less and less. What white lies do you often tell? Now, I'm the biggest dork on YouTube. What's the biggest change you made in your life in the past year? And I read that wrong. What's the biggest change you have made in your life in the last year? I have made no change. I'm still the same person as I was last year. I'm going to be the same person as I am this year. So in other words, I don't change at all. I'm just still the same person. Anyway, those are my answers. Till we see each other again tomorrow, number 19. Take care for now.